Alright. What the heck? They have a statue of John Wilkes Booth. That's the guy who murdered Abraham Lincoln. Go!
Can't get a shot!
There was a crow in this, like, bar. That makes some sense. Where am I going? Right here? I'm lost right now. Oh, here we go. I'm super blind, guys. What did I miss? Oh, Templars, I see. They look like, the Crusaders. I think I just went in a circle.
Only after 1 o'clock this afternoon, a scoundrel, believed now by many to be Vox Populi, began his terrible rampage. Trouble began almost instantly. Full of wrath, the anarchist maliciously wounded several Colombian peacemakers, before then arming himself.
Up we go. I wonder if this is going up to that island thing. This looks like some Illuminati type stuff.
Thank you.
Wait, I want to see what it said on the brain one. Caution, secretive. Interesting.
How do you do this? I just want to go back to my family.
Oops, I didn't mean to do that. What the heck? Oh, he did. This game is like super weird.
You just fired her name! Why did you stop?
Is this a new power ability thing? Oh, that's gonna be cool. Crow. Interesting. What? What? Oh. Dang it, he didn't die, now I made noise. I keep misclicking because of the button to leave. Take this out. That was super easy. Mm-hmm. I wonder. Faster by just no, if it's like downwards from me, I think. Yeah, that's probably gonna be the end of this. It's only gonna be like a 3-part, so just to show.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt? This will end.
No one left alive.
It always does.
Oh wait.
Jump up.
Alright. No! Dang it.
You've come to lead my lamb astray, but thy crook is bent, and thy path is twisted. Go back to the Sodom from which you came!
Alright boys, it's getting real now. I've changed my mind, I'm gonna keep recording just because it's starting to get a little bit better, I guess.
Gotta find the control to take this thing to Monument Island.
What am I doing? What are you doing? I'll let you live. Should I?
Okay, I'm sure I can get this thing going.
The Lord forgives everything. But I'm just a prophet. So I don't have to. Amen.
Amen.
I should have just killed him.
Jesus!
What the heck? I knew it. Yeah. Oh wait, no. Attach. Look at the speed running in the area. Oh man.
Monument Island.
Oh, maybe it's a thingy that I gotta latch onto. Okay, I see it. Wow. Okay. This is kind of weird. This video will have to be my last one though, because I don't want to like post the whole entire game on here. Everybody's probably already played this game except me, so.
That's her.
Ooh. Wait, we're looking at her dressing room. What is she doing? Now we're gonna go watch her eat some spaghetti. I really don't understand the storyline of this game. What? That made me flinch in real life.
Will you stop it? I'm not here to hurt you.
Who are you?
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. Come to get you out of here.
Get away.
I actually thought Buck was about to hit me in my noggin.
Are you real?
I'm real.
Oh, what the? My piggy's missing.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed!
Get you out of here.
There's no way out, trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient, that's enough!
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me. Huh.
Well, let me in there. Or you really just gonna close the door behind yourself and leave me in here?
We'll see about that.
Who are you? Why did you come here? This way, come on!
Bolting it out of here. I can't even run. My button's kind of jacked up. Sometimes I can run, sometimes I can't. Oh, wow. This is like making my butthole clench. Probably gonna be it. That's where I'm gonna end it off at. It was a pretty good game. For how old it is, nice.